Hi, I'm Andy Cooper, and let me tell you more about the new Yamaha RIVAGE PM10. There are three main components: the control surface, the Dsp engine, and the I.O. rack. Firstly, the console. It has three sections of 12 faders, plus two masters. So 38 faders totally, each section with a number of custom layers. There's two 15-inch touchscreens, and here a large selected channel area. You can see input gain, delay, EQs, dynamics, and here mix and matrix sends. Then here we have 12 user-defined keys and 4 user-defined knobs, each of them with 4 layers. Then if we look below the nice wooden armrest, you'll find 2 headphone amps for dual operation or for advanced monitoring with 2 Q buses. On the rear, we'll see some local I.O., redundant power supplies, and the Cat5e link to the Dsp engine. The Dsp engine has a huge mixing capacity within its 5U frame, and it runs at 96 kHz as standard. It can handle 144 input channels, all with AB input select, delay, high pass and low pass filters, 4 types of 4-band parametric EQ to choose from, 2 dynamics processors, and 2 insert points for up to 8 additional plugins. For outputs, there are 72 mix buses and 36 matrix outputs, as well as the 2 stereo masters. That is 112 output buses totally, each with 4 types of 8-band parametric EQ, dynamics, delay, and 2 insert points again for up to 8 additional plugins. There is a GEQ and PEQ rack with 48 units. That means up to 96 channels of additional EQ. Of course, with fader control and a helpful RTA display. The huge plug-in rack can handle up to 384 separate processors. There are 45 types of effect to choose from, including reverbs from TC Electronic, and several vintage EQs and compressors in collaboration with Rupert Neve Designs. These use Yamaha's virtual circuitry modeling technology. And we can expect Eventide H3000 Live to join this valuable collection in the near future. Built into the Dsp engine, you'll notice a number of card slots. There's a new HY slot that's capable of 256 channels in and out. This is ideal for audio network interfacing, and we have a new Dante HY card that can actually handle 144 channels in and out at 96 kHz. We also have some standard MY card slots, which are compatible with all the other Yamaha digital mixers from the previous 10 years or so. See the fiber connection. That provides a redundant ring connection to all the I.O. racks. It can carry 400 channels of 96 kHz 32-bit audio. And see, we have redundant power supplies. And of course, we will be able to provide a complete redundant engine for high-profile applications. The I.O. rack for RIVAGE PM10 has 6 large slots in the front, with 3 card options. 16 mic line input cards features the new hybrid mic preamp design, and we'll explain more about that in another video. There's a 16 channel analog line out card and a 16 channel AES EBU in and out card with sample rate conversion. That shows we can handle 96 inputs and outputs from this area. But we additionally have 2 MY card slots on the front and 2 HY card slots on the rear. Using the Dante HY card, we could interface with a further 128 inputs, meaning one I.O. rack can handle 256 inputs and outputs totally. And remember, we can have up to 8 I.O. racks in one redundant ring. That means an I.O. capacity beyond the count of 2,000. Notice each device has redundancy for its power supplies. Additionally, all audio network connections have redundancy. We will have redundant engines, and even we will have redundant consoles. Additionally, you will be able to cascade DSP engines to double the input channel count to 288. Of course, the I/O racks have a gain compensation system, so multiple consoles can share the mic preamps, while monitors and front of house can share the redundant ring. And Dante can be used to connect to a whole ecosystem of audio devices. RIVAGE PM10 is truly the new generation of networked live audio digital mixing systems.